am commanded by the king to be brief. And since I am the king's obedient subject, brief I will be. I die his majesty's good servant, but God's first.
I forgive you right readily.
Be not afraid of your office. You send me to God.
You're very sure of that, Sir Thomas?
He will not refuse one who is so blithe to go to him.